Hi students, this is Dinesh here. Today we are going to discuss exercise 8.3, question number 5. If A vector, B vector, C vector are three vectors such that A vector plus 2B vector plus C vector is equal to 0 vector and modulus of A vector is equal to 3, modulus of B vector equal to 4, modulus of C vector is equal to 7. Find the angle between A vector and B vector. So now the given condition is what? A vector plus 2b vector plus c vector equal to 0. First the given values. So given modulus of a vector is equal to 3, modulus of b vector is equal to 4, modulus of c vector equal to 7. So and the given condition a vector plus 2b vector plus c vector equal to 0. So now a vector plus 2b vector, which is equal to what? C I am going to take right hand side, so minus c vector. So taking squaring on both side, squaring on both side, so what you would, so a vector plus 2b vector the whole square is equal to minus c vector the whole square. So now already we know that a vector plus b vector the whole square, what is the formula? Modulus of a vector square plus modulus of 2b vector square plus 2 into a vector dot b vector value 2b vector. So it is equal to, so modulus of c vector square means what? C vector modulus of c vector square. So now modulus of a vector square plus 2b, 2 square panna bodhana varum 4. So modulus of b vector square plus 2 2 sir 4, 4 into a dot b. A vector dot B vector is equal to modulus of C vector square. So already given modulus of A vector 3, modulus of B vector 4, modulus of C vector 7. Now I am going to substitute here. So 3 square plus 4 into 4 square plus 4 into A dot B, we don't know. So A vector dot B vector is equal to modulus of C vector 7 square. So 3 square value 9 plus 4 into 4 square. 4 into 4 square 4 cube. So 4 4s are 16, 16 into 4 64 plus 4 into a dot b, we don't know. A vector dot b vector is equal to 7 square value 49. So totally we had, so 9 plus 64. So I'm going to take that right hand side. So 4 into a vector dot b vector is equal to 49 minus 9 minus 64. So that is equal to minus 24, because 49 minus 9 40, 40 minus 64 minus 24. So 4 into a vector dot b vector is equal to minus 24. Now a vector dot b vector is equal to 1 time, this is what, 6 times, so minus 6. So a vector dot b vector value minus 6. Already my modulus of a vector value you know and modulus of b vector value you know, so we have to find angle between a vector. What is the formula? Angle between, so angle between a vector and b vector. So therefore, a vector and b vector. What is the formula? Theta is equal to cos inverse of a vector dot b vector by modulus of a vector modulus of b vector. So this is the formula. So already we know that the value of a vector dot b vector, so cos inverse of minus 6 divided by modulus of a vector will be 3, modulus of b vector will be 4. So one time this, two time, so cos inverse of minus 2 by 4, that is equal to cos inverse of minus 1 by 2. Already we know that cos 120 degree value what? Cos 120 degree is equal to minus 1 by 2. So now I am going to substitute here. So cos inverse of cos 120 degree. So cos inverse cos get cancelled. Theta is equal to 120. So 120 we can write 2 into 60 degree. So theta is equal to 2 into 60 degree we can write pi by 3. So theta equal to 2 pi by 3. That is the answer for the this question. Okay, thank you children.